My name is Alpha. I am the leader of this pack.
My name's Arya. First off, I want to thank you so much for letting us stay with your pack. I have to say, you are very kind. Thank you.
No, it's my pleasure. If I may ask, what brought you here on this side of the lands?
Oh.
If you do not want to say, it's fine.
No, it's all right. I was just thinking about it. Well, my son and I traveled so far to get away from the pain of losing our entire pack. That horrid sickness. It claimed every life. We were the only survivors, Wolfen and myself. I wasn't even near when it struck. But for some reason, I felt something was terribly wrong. I can explain it, but it was as if the wind carried that vile scent. The trees echoed those terrifying screams, the ground shifting as they fought and fell to their deaths. I ran over there anyway. I feared for my family's life. When I arrived, I entered hell. I could not find my other children, and only Wolfen was here. But as I looked around, I could not bear to see what lay not far from where we were. I could do nothing.
I'm sorry to hear that. But do not worry. You will be safe here. I won't let anything happen to you or your son.
Young Wolfin, why do you shy away from going to your mother? Oh, you are afraid of our leader? Oh, young one, there is no need to be afraid of Alpha. Here, if it would make you second guess yourself, let me tell you a little something. Not long ago, the animals here were in poverty. Our source of food, the caribou, were running low because of overhunting by the humans. This in turn affected all the predators and set the balance of nature off course within this region. Many wolf packs around this area died from starvation. Even back then, Alpha was a natural-born leader. He took control of this situation very cunningly, and he commanded all the wolves or any other species who would listen. He said, eat only one caribou a week during the winter so we can use the frozen ice as a storage to disperse the carcass sparingly. Do not prey on the young ones, but instead on the older and more weaker. Even if this sounds so minor, every little change has a major effect on the delicate balance of nature. And Alpha understood this, and thus restored that to this region and saved the animals from poverty. From then on, Alpha was seen as the savior of this land, and he became the dominant leader of the wolf pack. During his reign, the wolves who know of his story look up to Alpha, bestowing their lives to him. They have faith in him and trust his judgment. Did you know his name was not always Alpha? I was, in fact, his nanny, and he showed complete dominance over the other pups, so I nicknamed him Alpha. When he was still a pup, I would call him Little Alpha. His real name is Elias, but since he was called Alpha for most of his life, he forgets his real name, and being the Alpha, it makes his name even more forgetful. You can say I am at fault for that. I have been his nanny ever since his birth, so I have watched him grow. What is so unique about Elias is his personality. He has a very gentle and sweet nature that all these wolves can't do anything but look up to him. He does not resort to violence, but instead to voice and reason. under his leadership, it did not matter where you came from or what type of wolf species you are. You were accepted and treated like family. Neighboring packs thought this was a strange trait of Alpha, even considering the fact that he had never had an Omega in his pack. Wolves who were kicked out from their previous packs and became loners here of Alpha's pack and searched to join him. Alpha would accept them, always brightening their eyes. Even if neighboring packs were skeptical of Alpha's actions, they accepted that about him and thought it was quite unique. I say, that is what makes him special. You see now, young Wolfin? You haven't been here for a year yet, and you now have come to realize who our leader is.
This night is so beautiful. The moon and the stars, they are all up in the sky in harmony. Thank you for everything you have done for me and my son. I am so grateful to have met you, Alpha. You brought me hope.
Remember, Arya, I'll be here for you. Hey, he finally seems to be unafraid of me now. Hello, Wolfie. I heard about this disease before. It's something that I've never seen, and it seems to be a little different than I had originally thought. In the northern mountains, I have heard of a great animal.
I heard about them before. They lived in the lands where I came from, very close by. But I never met one in the flesh.
I've seen one before. A female of her species. The sighting was glorious. I've never seen anything like it. That was where I had my questions answered. Her kind are the wisest of the wise. The world is changing as we know it, as well as our species. Natural selection appears to be taking over, and we are the bait to Mother Nature.